Yeah. Get around, chillin'. All around the campfire. We've got a special scary story for you tonight. This story's about a group of crazy outlaws doing the sinister ministers, right-hand man, NJ. These villains have been terrorizing these here folks for the past 10 years with a body count as high as the sky. We all heard the bad news. They were captured and murdered in cold blood. The rumor has it, they've never been captured. They've never been killed. And they're back, hungrier, thirstier for human blood.
Blood in their bodily fluid, hijack a train coach. The carriage was human sweat mixed with fear is the composition of the air. Any opposition, and I'm in a position to maneuver the piston of the Smith and Wesson. Teach y'all a lesson, all the women start undressing. I don't wanna hear but you being a Christian. Now according to my wisdom, the clock has started ticking on you becoming a victim. The children won't be spared either. No one to avenge the spilled blood. I'm on a binge for death witness. The six shooter leave ya with a cleft palate, hallelujah. Embarrass the sheriff and his deputy. Step to me, definitely widen the proximity of your shoulders from your head. Send you to infinity, nothing but misery in my vicinity. I'm an outlaw, the world is my enemy.
Well, as we all know, these outlaws were the craziest to ever raise hell this side of Mississippi. It didn't look like these guys would ever be stopped. They had a thirst for blood that couldn't be matched by any crazy, blood-sucking creature that ever lived. No one or their mama was safe. Well, at least until that old fateful day. Right there in that old city.
Trapped in the web of a black widow spider, inspired of heavy Houdini being inside of me. I'm a prodigy, probably how to buy a battalion or army. I don't have the key to unlock the cage they built around me. The earth trembles like it's hit by a blacksmith hammer. In a foundry, thousands of horses surround me. An Asgard army led by Archangel Gabriel, thirsty for a radio artery to sever. Even better, a frontal lobotomy. I never anticipated this warmer reception as the vultures swarm at the detection of blood to be spilled. No crying over the milk. I can't say I feel any guilt. The world wants me to be killed.
No gypsy could have told you what would have happened on that day. Screams could be heard all across town. The sheriff was a prick of straw this here town has ever seen. It was the only soul brave enough to enter that there saloon. Strapped with dynamite, he caused a big explosion ever heard this size out of the mines. Safe to say nobody could have survived that explosion, but their bodies were never found.